I know, right? The interior was on fire, but yet alone he won. He won the race. It's right there. See, that's the only thing that's scary about drag racing, especially when you're racing a funny car. This is the guy. This is the guy that drove the Napa car that caught on fire. His name is Ron Caps.
Oh my God! It records you guys.
Ooh, look at that. All right, this is Top Fuel. Go on, Leia. That was amazing. Oh my God, man.
Oh God. What's that show? She's in charge?